can find a new planet, a new home. And we build a new civilization based on respect and peace and the betterment of all mankind.
No.
Oh, certainly not.
You realize any hospitable planet, one capable of sustaining human life, will likely already be populated by an intelligent species. We can dream of a peaceful acceptance by the natives, but history tells a different story. In fact, I can't name a single instance of cultural commingling that didn't involve violence, subjugation, and bloodshed.
Okay, good point.
Antagonistic, but appreciable argument.
Why you gotta be a dream killer, man?
I call it how I see it. So thank you.